unlimited colors.
Razor thrill! Space rocket! You hover! Ready!
Find it?
You thought I wouldn't?
The only thing I was thinking about was getting pushed into an elevator.
Well, a hedgehog's gotta do what a hedgehog's gotta do.
Great job, Sonic.
Thanks, but I had a little help during that last part. For saving us.
He says, you are welcome.
That thing's translating pretty good.
Yep, I finally got all the kinks out. We can talk to them perfectly now. Oh, great. He says, goodbye, my friends. I have to go. Just when I got this thing working.
Better late than never, buddy. Right on.
Thank you. Yeah. Faster, you idiot! Faster! Put your backsides into it!
Technically, we don't have backsides, boss.
I don't care! Just push! We have to hurry! I already have my revenge planned out, and next time I will not fail!
Of course you won't, boss. Of course you won't. On the bright side, a certain someone got their voice back.
I feel like my own self! All I want to do is talk, talk, talk! Hey, remember when we were chasing those little alien guys? What's up with those things anyway? They sure were funny looking! Ha ha! Smell good though?
What I wouldn't give for the maddening silence of space right about now.
Sushi, hey, I heard they started using fish! Bummer we didn't bring any with us! Not that we can eat it since we're robots, but we could have looked at it! I love looking at stuff! I love stuff! The fireworks on the end was great! Hey, how did you get all this stuff to blow up like that anyway? Loved it! By the way, did you hear Sonic this time? No, I'm sorry! We'll never destroy Sonic! Where are we going? Look at that star! Oh, my God!